What seems to be the problem, officer?
Oh, no problem. I just wanted to tell you that you're the 100th person I've seen wearing a seatbelt today. That means that you've won $5,000 in the statewide safety contest. So, what are you going to do with all your winnings?
Well, first I'd get my driver's license, and then I'd probably pay off all those warrants.
Ah, don't believe him. He always talks big when he's drunk.
Whoa! A cop! Darn it all! I knew we wouldn't get far in a stolen car.
Hey amigos, have we crossed the border yet?